Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video, man. So tonight we're about to react to Billie Eilish new song that just came out, Everything I Ever Wanted. I think that's what it's called. Hold on, I don't want a mistake. Yeah, Everything I Wanted. That's what it's called, Everything I Wanted. So we're about to react to it, man. So it just came out. Actually, I don't know. I've only listened to like one or two Billie Eilish songs. So I've never really listened to any Billie Eilish before. So apparently she's dope. So hey, man, like I said, man, I'm willing to try anything that you guys want me to try, man. I'm willing to get out of my comfort zone, you know. I always only react to rap, but, like, I'm trying to react to everything that's good. So, we're about to react to it, man. We're about to let you guys know how I feel about it and go from there, man. Without further ado, let's get it started, man. If you're new to the channel, man, give this video a like, comment down below, and subscribe, and join the Wavy gang, man. Let's get it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. First time reacting to Billie Eilish, man. Hopefully it's a banger. Actually, I have no idea what to expect. I don't know what to expect.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted.
She sounds dope, though. I ain't gonna lie.
And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare. To anyone who might care. Thought I could fly. So I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried. Nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there.
I feel like it's about to get lit.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. But when I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I
feeling right now, man. I really don't know, because like I said, man, I don't really listen to this type of music, but like I'm trying to get out of my comfort zone more, so I'm trying to actually listen to what she's saying. It's actually kind of dope, you know. So
my head was underwater. They called me weak. Like I'm not just somebody's daughter.
She's dope, bro. She's dope. I can see why she can relate to anybody, bro. She's really, really dope. Damn, her voice is fucking beautiful.
It feels like yesterday was a year ago.
Yeah, I fuck with this.
Deserve you.
Alright, that's it, guys. Overall, man, I'm gonna be completely honest. Like I said, this is like not my forte, you know. This is not the type of music I normally react to, but I kind of fuck with it, though. I ain't gonna lie. I kind of did fuck with it, you know, because, like, you know, it's like it's out of my comfort zone, you know. I'm opening up to new things, you know what I'm saying? So I kind of, yeah, Billie Eilish, she's dope, man. She got a beautiful voice, definitely got a beautiful voice. She's definitely up there. I can see why a lot of people mess with her. She's dope. So yeah, and that was it, man. Billie Eilish, Everything I Wanted reaction. I know that was probably like a little lame reaction, I ain't gonna lie. That was kind of lame because I wasn't really doing much. But like I said, this is my first time reacting to Billie Eilish. Never really listened to her before. So overall, she's dope. I like the music. It was really calm and soothing. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, man. If you still to the end, if you stay to the end of this video, you're a real one. I appreciate you. Thank you so much, man. Let's grow together. Let's get better together. That's my motto. Like I say, if you're new to the channel, you should give this video a like, comment down below, and join the Wavy game, man.
Your stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again. I've been going in.